जेडीयू नेताज आर मेकिंग देयर व्यूज नोन ऑन द अग्निपथ स्कीम एज फार एज बीजेपी इज कंसर्न. वी गिवन टू अंडरस्टैंड बीजेपी इज एक्सट्रीमली टाइटली. बीजेपी इज गोइंग टू अड्रेस जेडीयूज कंसर्न. दैट्स द इनसाइड स्कूप दैट वी आर गेटिंग. बीजेपी टू वर्क एज पर कोलिशन धर्मा. The BJP has remained tight-lipped on JDU's demand, but sources are suggesting that the party has decided not to bow down to unnecessary demands from the JDU while following the rules of coalition dharma. And let's listen into what Samrat Chaudhary had to say.
सर एनडीए के अलायंस पार्टनर है जेडीयू, अग्निवीर पे समीक्षा की बात कर रहे हैं और यूसीसी पे भी.
देखिए पूरी तरह राजनाथ जी ने अपना बयान दिया है, उस पूरी समीक्षा के लिए चिंता किया है.
Sabyasachi continues to be with us on the broadcast. Sabyasachi, Samrat Chaudhary is the BJP Bihar chief, is also the deputy CM. Now the issue of Agnipath has snowballed into a massive one because the opposition also, remember, during all its rallies, the INDI block leaders during all its rallies promised that once they come to power, they will scrap Agnivir scheme. Now what are the allies of the NDA is raising? This is definitely going to be a massive headache for the BJP.
Well, absolutely. See, at this particular point, the BJP allies definitely are discussing their own agendas. See, one thing is for clear, if you talk about the JDU, they have been demanding a special status for the state of Bihar, which has been a long time in demand from the JDU. On the other hand, yesterday, Mr. K.C. Tyagi, who is the General Secretary of JDU, has sparked a controversy by stating that the Agnivir scheme need to be reviewed by the central government, as a lot of resentment could be seen from different states across the country regarding a Agnivir scheme. Though the JDU says that they are not against the scheme, but it needs to be reviewed. Now, the BJP is absolutely tight-lipped about this matter. The BJP, from the sources, what we are picking is that these demands from the JDU would be addressed by the BJP, but simultaneously also they would not bow down to any unnecessary demand that will come in from its allies partner. Meanwhile, several leaders from the JDU, in fact, have retaliated this particular stand which has come in from KC Tyagi.
All right. Sabyasachi, keep tracking all these reactions and developments, and we'll come back to you for the latest. For the moment, we're slipping into a short break. News and updates will continue.